We've been open since 1929. It's almost 100 years. Seeing the area change, seeing the area get fixed up, I think that's important. See some stability. And it is something which the young generations should see and should experience, because it's wonderful to keep a thing going all along.
A lot of people, if you ask them, what's the neighborhood you think of when you think of Toronto, they might tell you Queen West first. I think it's easy to say that it's at a historic part of Toronto. It's an iconic part of Toronto, and it's worth investing in because it's just such a hub for so many people.
The Ballroar Project is an energy storage system that's directly connected to Toronto Hydro's grid. It's located in the Queen West area, and it helps manage electricity demand in the surrounding area. Battery energy storage uses batteries to store electricity for use at a later time. The Ballroar Project helps extend the life of the existing utility assets and helps to avoid costly infrastructure upgrades in the future. It also helps reduce greenhouse gas emissions by reducing electricity usage during periods of high demand. The Ballroar Project is important because it helps Toronto Hydro learn how to integrate new technologies into our grid that helps complement our traditional ways of managing electricity demand on the system.